conscious resources. Awakening intense pure unclutched space. Listen to these two words: conscious resources, awakening pure unclutched space. These two supports one another. If you start manifesting power, conscious resource, that inspires you to unclutch. Unclutching makes you experience more conscious resources. More conscious resources makes you more unclutched. Like a nirahara samyama is one of the conscious resource. Ability to deal when your stomach is throwing tantrum. I need food, I need pizza, I need burger. Ability to handle your stomach when it throws tantrum is a conscious resource. And that inspires you to unclutch. And unclutching makes you manifest more conscious resources and makes you manifest powers. When you manifest power, you know the Kundalini Shakti oozing out from inner space and does wonderful miraculous things around you. I was reading about my Paramaguru, 291st Guru Mahasannidhanam. He has written a beautiful book on connecting with Kailasa space and the beings who are in Kailasa after leaving the body. Videha Muktas, connecting with them and receiving their help to reach Kailasa. He is master in this field. He is adept in this field. One of the gem, the Guru Parampara, 291st Guru Mahasannidhanam of Madurayadhinam, my Paramaguru, Guru's Guru, Paramaguru Sannidhanam. Somasundara Jnana Sambandha Desika Paramacharya Swami. I was reading some of the books written by him. Not only the knowledge, the experience and strength. A great yoga purusha lived in very high samadhi state. Very high spiritual enlightenment. Once you start unclutching consciously, all those beings from Kailasa automatically reach out to you and manifest through you, support you, inspire you, educate you, awaken you. Like how Satyajnana Darshini, the great Kailasavasi, who achieved Kailasa, he comes and initiates Meghandar and teaches the Sivajnana Bodham. So they come through the Akasa space and teach you, awaken you, give you many conscious resources. Oh, Ramashiva and Parvati themselves came and Ramashiva and Parashakti themselves came and gave the knowledge milk, enlightenment milk to Jnana Sambandhar. They are constantly available. Just sit in unclutched space. Even if you try, that is enough. Consciously, sincerely trying to unclutch is enough. you will have all the knowledge showered on you.